89-year-old Quebecer Giselle Levesque, the first Canadian senior to be vaccinated against COVID-19. The historic moment at 11:25 a.m. Monday morning in the Saint-Antoine long-term care facility in the Quebec City region. Moments later, with a smile and a round of applause from healthcare workers, the first dose of Pfizer BioNTech's COVID-19 vaccine was administered. Gloria Lalouse is the first Montrealer to be vaccinated at 12:40 p.m.
I feel fabulous. I feel the same as when I got up this morning.
Vaccinations rolled out today at Montreal's Maimonides Geriatric Center, one of the first seniors' homes in Canada to receive the long-awaited COVID-19 vaccine, and one of two in Quebec. Residents here receiving their doses with the help of nurses from the Jewish General Hospital mere hours after the vaccine touched down in Canada. To live like this, confined, it's not good. I have stayed in my room for 8 months without leaving. I haven't even gone into the hallways. I protected myself. I wanted to stay safe, says 78-year-old Gloria, who was the first Maimonides resident to be vaccinated. 975 doses arriving at Maimonides this morning. Quebec's health minister saying 300 people would be vaccinated in the next few days, but no one will be forced.
The next few hours, we'll see that people will want to be vaccinated. The same with patients. I think the percentage here for the patient is almost 100%, and I think that will be the same thing for the staff over a couple of days.
I see this as the first step forward into the light and moving back into a place of confidence where Canadians can start to see the beginning of the end of this thing.
So you're good?
Yes.
Okay, it's done.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you, Beverly.
Maimonides resident Beverly Spanier also getting the vaccine.
Very grateful to have the vaccine. It's very important to have taken it. It's important because for everyone worldwide, we need to see what we can do to solve the problem that exists.
The health authority overseeing Maimonides received 2,000 initial doses, first going to Maimonides residents and staff, and then to healthcare workers in the other long-term care homes. The Quebec premier expected to announce more restrictions for the province on Tuesday. In Montreal, Sharon Union Reynolds, City News.